I wasn't scared. For some reason, I wasn't even scared in the concentration camp. I had fear of dying. I had fear of being murdered. I had fear. I knew what to fear, but I wasn't scared. I don't know if you can differentiate that. There must be a psychological difference about what this means to be just scared and to have fear.
My name is Pinchas Gutter.